left the game.
That an essay. Okay. Like, oh.
An enemy has returned.
And so you have a like a oral exam and like a written essay. What may I do? Or written? Oh.
Bellissimo! Minions have spawned. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done died? A lot. Left you out the rat? A lot. How many predators flock? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you ride? A lot. How many niggas done died? A lot. How many times did you cheat? A lot.
Yeah, that's what I was confused about America. Like, at least what I hear a lot is that it's not that often you have an oral exam. It's like more written, like tests and stuff. You have to have like a few oral exams in Denmark and then a few written. I had Nisha used it too, so she doesn't have three right now. She's a ring toss here. I had bad hammer actually. Presentations? Really? That's so weird to me, man.
That's too bad.
Nisha doesn't have his 3, so it's like I can play a bit aggressive into him.
Be careful, right?
I hated doing all the exams. I think if I had to do an exam or something, like. Now, with something that I enjoy, let's say about Smite or something, I don't think I'll be that nervous compared to what I used to be. Like, I'll be fucking nervous when I had to do all, like, just exams or all.
Okay.
But I also did not prepare a lot usually. And if you know you go to exam where you like already feel like you don't know much about what's gonna happen. Like a lot of the answers to questions that usually is so probably understandable that you're a bit nervous. But now I think it would be way better with like a lot of stuff. I'm still not the best in front of cameras. I'm not the best when it comes to interviews and all that. But you know. The more practice I get with all that stuff, the better I'll be. But I've never really been a natural when it comes to cameras and stuff. Like, some people are just really well spoken and shines when it comes to interviews and stuff. But man, that ain't me. That ain't me. I can tell you that much. Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted!
I'm fired on how much mana.
Enemy missing middle.
Be careful.
Ah, fuck. alone. I'll beat when I land, I guess.
Enemy missing.
Out of
middle.
Mana. If I leave now.
I don't have mana to do anything, bro. Bro. Brother, brother. I didn't see that the dab no dog was level 5. I mean, isn't it pretty funny that I sit on stream every day, but like with a camera as well? But when it comes to being in front of an actual camera, it's just like, I don't know, sometimes it just fucking clicks for me. Not the good way of clicking, but the bad way. Is this ranked? No. I did the gen up for some casual games. Casual gameplay. Myrna might come back, gang, then. Let's see if he's gonna be here. Do-do-do-do. I missed the stun though, don't know exactly how that did not hit. But it missed. That maybe. Awesome. Can't believe Nisha would wait for me there, man. Oh, the Yamod, yeah. That's a sign of a casual.
An ally has been slain.
She cannot play her yet in ranked.
Enemy ultimate down.
She's pretty weird. I played her in Souls one game. They're definitely not like that. Shit, dude.
Your right tower is under attack. Enemy missing right. Ultimate is ready.
Let's kill him, man. Okay. Let's kill the Moja. Fuck, dude. I landed on the other side. But actually, they want to land. Up. Put us up.
Your middle tower is under attack. An enemy has no rush
to dust. By the power of ice, don't like to
be careful.
That's pretty bad. Oh, we're not up to getting the kills.
Retreat!
I'm gonna get some kill action right here.
Enemy ultimate down. An ally has been slain.
Shit, dude.
Ultimate is down.
I'm gonna kill my killer.
Bear witness to the destruction I unleash!
They can rip buff, I guess. Pop them here, show up.
You're not going anywhere! Ultimate is ready!
I don't think I can kill them though.
Where do you think you're going? My eyes!
Ultimate up again.
Your right tower is under attack.
I never stun ready, so I couldn't combo her.
Killing spree! It's killing spree!
I was trying to like pretend like I'm not gonna go for him, but yeah. It worked out! Gotta get trance now. She had ultimate, so she could have done damage to me, but if she ultimates me, I feel like I just use my AA on her whenever she lands.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. Enemies incoming, right? Yes! On my way. Ultimate is down.
Oh, what? I fucking hate when I do double click. I gotta get Medusa, but I'm trolling. Sometimes I just end up spamming my one. But it's like from when I play other guards. Sometimes it doesn't matter if I spam check. But as far as like, I don't play him that often. So I gotta remember that shit. Oh shit, they're all gonna be around.
An ally has been slain.
I don't feel like they're gonna. Oh. Piss me out. Yeah, I mean, I got the stun into a double tap, so I kinda knew he's confirmed that. Oops, spanked it again.
On my way. On my way. Go. Your right tower is under attack. People's bow. Rampage. Attack the God Fury.
Nice. I didn't expect it to step that far up, so it's like, I don't know what's going on here. I just gonna use my 3 then. Because if I can use my 2-1 after she dashes, it's always gonna be better, I feel like. Well, basically, that was good. Wish you all a good night, your orange prince. I wish you a good night.
Gank middle lane!
I should've went for the Demoja. Unlucky. It's not unlucky, it's just a bit of bad, but... Oh! these in my private collection. I wish you could play four like Bruiser, Void Shield into Runic Shield and all that stuff, but I mean, you can pick up a Void Shield, maybe that can be fine. You kind of need to see the air going, need like the big damage going so you can one shot backline and all that. You want to put low. Come on, bro.
You fight. I thought I'd never rest.
Fucking A, bro. Luckily I'm fit, but I thought I would kill the Loja. Yeah, 4 is difficult in the jungle. I just don't play him that often, but yeah, that's that. Playing him. I can be alright with him, but it's just whenever you don't play Gar for a long time, especially like 4. There's like a lot of decision making about how you want to use your stun.
Your right tower is under attack.
Your cannon
is destroying a middle enemy tower.
I do so love implements of destruction.
Implements of destruction. I don't know how many games I've been playing. I've played 3 games after this one. I think I'm gonna stream to like around midnight. I don't know when I have to bet.
Enemy missing right.
Bear witness to the destruction I unleash. My eye, you are here. The Alpha.
Oh. Bro, I turned around too early. Oh, I thought there was. I thought Ulla and Hera would win that fight. Oh my god, I could have jumped to that if I knew I wouldn't hit it. I thought that would hit.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Be careful. Ultimate is down.
I want you to do it.
Ultimate is ready. An ally has been slain.
Oh, Medusa is not down here. So maybe if I'm just not with me, but doesn't seem like it. Damn. Pressure. Honestly, I think CDR is so good. And also, I'm playing a casual game, so it's like. Just when I mod it up all the time. Gosh, I can be right. But I see a lot of benefit of getting Blue Election over Gosh.
Ultimate is ready. Ultimate is ready.
Attack!
Attack! Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, touched my fucking 2 after.
Oh,
oh Oh my god, dude, why did I press my two? And that's got an achievement. Kind of a big deal. 500,000 hours watched total on my channel. 500,000 hours. Holy shit. I don't know, why have we not been at this game even more? Haha, literally no idea, dude. 500,000 hours, holy fuck.
Enemy missing right! Trooper!
We just group up and fight. Whenever they can buy time for the backline, instead of me just trying to find picks randomly, it's way, gonna be way soon.
Trooper, attack fire giant.
He's sitting down there a lot, man.
On my word.
Fuck, bro.
Enemy spotted.
Careful.
Be careful.
This is a big fire, big fire. Let's go, dude. The Raphio. That's not the dream. That's actually the first time I've seen the Mojot in this game. I could also consider getting brawlers just for Emoja and Nisha. Even below now. There's an Essie here as well. The bonus is probably gonna be last item here.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I might just turn into Medusa ultimate, didn't beat fast enough. That's not really, really what I want to see. We 200 gold. Fuck the nerf, bro. I couldn't just keep it for 2900. It's so expensive to get to 31. He must be the yard, man.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh no. I just got flanked behind my tier 2 tower. And they're ahead of us somehow. Take the portal. Does it slow you if you take the portal? We don't even have fire down on all everybody. I'm not ready to lose this game, man. Loki, I have an idea. You go one shot right lane. You go one shot Medusa right lane.
Has destroyed a left enemy. I'll defend right lane. Attack middle lane.
Plans have changed. They're against three right now. Just get a tower and get out. That should be fine. Be careful.
Be careful.
Focus Tower. Get the tower. Don't die.
Rampage.
Sometimes you don't get what you want.
An ally has been slain.
A witness to the
attack, middle lane.
Fuck it, boys, I'm coming in.
Shut down. Your right tower.
Oh.
An ally has been slain.
If I leave now, how is this pain upon the head? We lost.
An ally has been slain.
Bro, we are losing the game, man.
Is under attack.
What the fuck is going on even? I'm dead now. Oh my god. I faint, I can defend that.
Defend!
Oh, I should not have been dead though. That's really my bad. Come on, Lucky! Come on, Lucky, you can do it! You can do it! Never mind. Thank God this isn't ranked, man. Thank fucking God. Also, kind of fucking sucks to play 4 without having like any frontline with you. There's nobody's building space for me. Loki's kinda getting fucked.
Grouper, defend the fire giant.
I'd beat the stunner Medusa. Medusa, no fire. Talking. No beat. Talking about big fire. That's the portal.
Yes.
Oh my god, dude. Look, it's actually just getting outplayed.
Awesome. That is too bad.
Be careful. Don't chase them down, bro.
Bro?
Be careful!
We are one man down right now. I don't know if they realize.
Bear witness to the destruction I unleash!
Enemy spotted!
We do have pretty good poke. They have Jimbocha heals still.
Anyway.
Gonna have a double tap that shit. Oh, be careful, boys! We are one man down!
Ultimate is ready!
Oh! Fuck. I didn't think I would hit Medusa with Dust, but it just looked like it was like not gonna hit for a second. It was like I didn't use my combo correctly. Which is obviously fucking bad. This guy's name is literally Mr. Troll. Yeah, I mean, I'm just playing a casual game, so I'm not really expecting anybody to play too well. It's fine if they're not playing perfectly. Look at the Loki things. Yeah, I think I rather would have been killed the Merlin than the Nisha, but yeah, both are fine. I'm gonna take the red buff here if possible.
I need the jungle buff.
Okay, scorch the battlefield.
Oh, Ulur is going to.
We need
a weird build.
Yes.
I guess we're going like Loco.
Ultimate is ready. Group up.
Be careful. Enemies.
On my way.
Gank. Gank.
Let's go, boys. Holy fuck, bro! What the fuck is the damage? Wall him off! Oh! What the fuck, dude? I think I got the Merlin both actives and Beats on Medusa. I literally just one shot both. That was actually crazy. I did have red buff to be fair.
Be right back. Be careful. On my way.
I come from base. I don't wanna die. I know if I die it's just gonna be a fucking mess. Loki is stiff on not wanting to team play with us.
Bro.
Why is he doing buffs?
I'm on it.
Why do I keep saying bro? Oh! What the hell, dude? What the fuck is that shit, dude? Bro, what the fuck, bro? Bro? Did anybody see that, bro? Just like your mama. I'm not gonna say that. Oh, he's watching the stream. I don't know if Beast actually gonna be a bit careful. Should I get a free kit bot or should I summon boots and get blood forge? Yeah, I mean Bloodforge would probably be a good choice, but
take this jungle buff.
But I wanna win and get a one shot. I think this is way more than 35 power. And I think we should win on this push with this fighter, and like 80 seconds should be enough. I could just ultimate somebody and just hope for a one shot here. But just for fun. Oh my fucking god, dude. I don't know why I did not see that animation. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Enemy ultimate attack. Wait.
Oh. Bro. That was some fucking bro games, man.